Bobby Anderson, the guy who crashed. Pretty intense. And guess what? I'm on the Yamaha. You guys probably noticed. Finally, the key was lost for a little bit, but it was in my mom's purse. So we're riding with Tommy today. It's gonna be pretty intense. We're about to go through like a huge puddle. Not these, it's bigger than these. And Tommy got stuck in it. So let's see how this goes. Ready? I'm gonna go past him. I don't know if I'm going the right way. Oh, that's it right there. Intense right there. Now I'm soaked. Okay, you guys should be clean. Alright, sweet. Where'd Tommy go? What the heck? I'm gonna have to find him. He just kind of like rode out. It's pretty intense. Let's see. Whoa, what the heck? That's actually so deep. Where'd he go? Stuck. Well, we're gonna have to get him, Tommy, through the puddle again. Oh, I stalled. Dang it. Let's see if I can recover from this stall. So deep. Look at that. Look at that. All right, where'd he go? He's right there. We're a skier, so it's kind of weird. All right. Again? What? Alright, let's watch Tommy go through my jump. Awesome, Tommy.
Holy shit, right?
Yeah, that was awesome.